welcome. Got some rare things on. Thank you. Ruby's all right. A deal well struck. Easy work. All yours, stranger. Gun will look great with that attached. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket. That shoot is very easy to handle. It would be perfect for you. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Anything else I can help you with? What you see is what I've got. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. I'll keep a look at... out for items that suit your needs, eh?
The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink.
You can stop right there. Leon, would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? see you around, Leon. The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. Okay, now for the second ingredient. Looks like something goes here. I think I know what's coming.
cuerpo.
All right, one ingredient left.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wished. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. You can't come back anytime.
Okay, Luis, that's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your Amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Just let me through, could you?
Oh, voice. Oh.
Gloria las flores!
Good
Here, catch. Do it. The last ingredient's not far now. That sound. That's right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Cerebros, 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 cerebros. ¡Agarradla!
¡Demonios!
I should check below. This must be the collection room. Blue butterfly. Interesting. Good to know. Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you.
understand. It should be working by now.
Take the Ember and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back the damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
Louis has the Ember. I need to reach him. Louis's footprints must have gone this way.
Down we go. What is this? He really knows his way around this place. A nest. Hope it's not a sign of things to come. I'm not swimming in that.
Dealt with a request, have ya? Oh, today's gonna be a great day.